scheduled town board meeting.
Yeah, so we were back from executive session. There was no decision made. It was just updating the council on current litigation. Aside from that, we are at meeting adjournment. And we'd like to adjourn a meeting in memory of Florence Evelyn Epstein.
She was a fifth grade teacher.
Oh, really?
She was a fifth grade teacher.
Wow.
I had her in kindergarten.
Yeah, I had her fifth.
So she lived a long life.
Yeah, she did. I didn't know she was born.
Wow.
They told him I was. Wait, it was the second fifth grade.
It's the second. And I ain't kidding.
Good night.
Go Bulldogs!
That's all it wants.
Go Bulldogs!
I kept the notes. I was taking the microphones. I took these after Hurricane Irene, just because I live very near there. These are about a block away from where the trains are stored right now. And it's what?
Is that back door or train?
Yes. And the debris on the tracks. And this is the, it wiped out the tracks. And some of them were in the air 20 and 30 feet. It was terrifying. And this is just about a few feet from where they want to keep the trains. And whoops, this is one of their machines. So that was at the epicenter of Irene, and it was rushing at such a speed. It was terrifying. You know, so I wouldn't store any personal thing there, let alone trains. Thank you, Ellen. You're the best. We love our town. Love the creek, and this is right above the Ashokan Reservoir, so all of these would wash into the reservoir, and if the reservoir fails, a filtration plant for New York City, there are different figures, but we figure $40 to $50 billion to the taxpayer. And right now it's unfiltered, but if those pollutants go into the river, we have a real situation.
From every direction.
Yeah. Thank you, Ellen.